Enter. Silence in the court. We are here to discuss the case study of the shooting of Johnny Brown.
Your Honour, I'd like to call Miss Frankie Brown to the witness stand.
Call the suspect Frankie Brown to the witness stand.
I swear to tell the truth, nothing but the truth.
I swear to tell the truth, nothing but the truth.
Is your name Mrs. Marie Brown? Frankie Marie Brown?
Correct.
Are you 5'7"?
Correct.
Born in 1840 in Oregon?
Correct.
And what age will that make you?
27.
And I'm writing saying you were married to Mr. Johnny Brown.
Yes.
And how did you meet Mr. Brown?
Well, when we were younger, see, we were kids. We were together all the time. We were madly in love since a young age. And I thought we'd be together forever. But I was wrong.
Am I also right in saying that you were a loving, caring wife who worked all day and night to earn money?
Yes.
And what would Mr. Brown do with this money?
Well, go down to the bar and take it away.
And how often would he do this?
Every night.
And what did you do on July the 18th when he didn't return home?
Well, see, I was worried. He didn't come home. It was like he was dead in the gutter somewhere. Drank too much, you know. So I went out looking for him. I was worried sick. And I went to the bar. It was regular. That's when I saw him. Her. That thing. Blah, woman. They were together.
Wait a second.
This is gonna fail.
Hey.
Hi.
It's been a long week for all of us, right?
You maybe.
Where's that wife of yours? What's her name again?
Frankie.
Frankie. But if you don't mind my asking, why are you here drinking alone, rather than with her?
She doesn't like me drinking.
You always let her tell you what to do?
Sometimes.
It's fine, don't worry. Relax. You like me with a little bit of fun. Okay. We could have a bit of fun, you and I. I'd never tell a soul, I swear.
Thanks.
I promise you'd never find out. Why don't you come with me?
We can go somewhere a little more private, eh? That's right. It's harder.
Just having a drink. You're right, sir. You look like you've had a few too many.
Hardly any.
home too.
So where's your wife? I really think you've had enough.
She's at home.
But a little water for my friend, please.
Okay,
he's looking a bit worse for work.
So I really think you need to drink something else.
You're getting yourself into a right state.
Here's yours.
Now it's not whiskey.
I'm sorry, I was just trying to help.
No need to help.
Look. Sir, is there anyone I can get for you? Your wife? Anyone at home? You don't look all right.
Oh.
Sir, if you'll come with me, please. Miss Maisie Carter, is it correct that you were bombed at the ranch on July the 18th?
Yes.
And what did you see on this night?
I don't remember what happened in the barn. I do remember what happened outside though. I heard shouting, so I looked out the window.
Get out of here!
It wasn't how it happened, I swear.
What
I was just
shouting?
She ran away. I thought it was all going to be fine, but she got the gun out.
What is wrong with you?
Put it away, please. I'm drunk.
There was so much shouting, and then...
On July 20th, Frankie Brown, for the death of her husband, Johnny Brown, was sent to the electric chair.